Hey guys, welcome back. Today in this video I will show you how to fix Xbox game recording audio out of sync on your Windows. So for this guys, first method you restart your Xbox console and try, and the second method you reset your Xbox console, and the third method you turn off the automatically update option, and the fourth method go to start and open your Windows settings. Now open your apps and select the apps and features. Type in the search box Xbox. Now click on three dots and select the advanced options. Scroll down here. As you can see here guys, if this app is not working right, we can try to repair it. The app data will not be affected. Click on repair, and after you restart your computer and try, hopefully it will fix your problem. And if not work, once again open this format. And now you can see here, if this app is still not working right, reset it. The app data will be deleted. Click on reset and complete the process. After guys, once again restart your computer and try. Hopefully guys, this time it will fix your problem. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.